Well, welcome back, sports fans. We made it to Fayetteville after a long absence. Good to see you back. Thanks for watching my channel. It's my 60th birthday. We're going to have a good time in Fayetteville. I'm an old man, but this dog's still walking, as they say. We'll eat some here at Theo's tonight, and then we got the game tomorrow, so come along.
You guys have the last bottle of you guys.
All right, well, first course is up. We got a bottle of the Frank family Chardonnay. It's pretty tasty. I think that's the Frank Broyles family.
We have a picture of the estate.
It's really pretty good. We've got these oysters from Virginia, so we're going to try these, just slurp them right out of the shell here.
And they have those apps now that you can go on and you can take pictures and it'll give you the rating and kind of
it's really nice, mild brine, a little salty. Should be good for later on tonight too. Now how's that for a pork chop? It's about a half a pig. It looks pretty good. Mrs. Ned has the filet over there. Incredibly tender. Really, really juicy. With a good herbal flavor to it. Awesome pork chop. Very, very well cooked. We're going to eat well tonight. I'm sure Mrs. Ned's filet is pretty good here. What?
What are you drinking?
Oh, what am I drinking? Well, what I am drinking is the Martinelli Pinot Noir. This is maybe the best Pinot Noir I've ever had. It's really fabulous. We brought this ourselves from Ned's cellar. It's fantastic. The perfume is wonderful. We're having a really good dinner here. This is going to be a great weekend. Hopefully we beat the hell out of Ole Miss.
Happy birthday.
Go Hawks. Well, what a great dinner. Pork chop was good. Steak was really good. Come over to the bar, order a bourbon. What a pour. What is that, a pint? What is that, a pint of Woodford? Go Hawks. Beat Ole Miss.
I'm going to get out of the shot.
UVA.
We're a little wobbly tonight.
I'm fine.
Are we filming?
Yes.
All right. Look what we found. Try it. Go Hawks.
Yeah.
All right. Look at this here.
No, I didn't. We went to Sassy's, of course.
Yeah. And,
yeah.
We're just drinking.
Yeah.
It's been a Lowe's tonight?
Yeah, we stopped over at Lowe's, had a couple beers.
How we doing tomorrow?
I picked Arkansas 31 times.
Okay.
That's what you do.
I like that. I'm nervous. I am really nervous.
Yeah, okay.
You know, we, 2 years in a row, we're a red letter date.
Yeah.
On their calendar.
Yeah. All right.
I'm worried. But we got good seats. We got good tailgates. It's a good omen. We're in. I think we're like on the 50-yard line up in the not club section, but the whatever this below that.
Yeah. I'll be the press box.
Yeah. Good to see you. Thank you. Go Hawks. Good to see you. You ready?
Okay.
Look who we ran into down here in the lobby. It's Coach Anderson. He's got a busy weekend this week.
Busy weekend. You can see I got a fly in my hand. Family, so big weekend. We got practice going on, so we're getting ready for hopefully a very special year.
Yep, you've been tearing it up recruiting.
Well, I think it's the lifeblood of any program. You got to have players, so it's some things that we plant. I think kind of like the seeds you plant, and all of a sudden, this is year six, so all that stuff is starting to flourish. Hopefully, it will flourish even more once it gets on the program.
I can't tell you, the fans are really excited about what we're doing.
Well, that excites me when I hear that.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Well, it was a big night on the street last night. Good to run into some celebrities there. Had a great, great dinner at Theo's and some good drinks. And we rested up. We're ready for game day. Hadn't been to Herman's in like 20 years. So I thought we'd check that out for lunch. Everywhere we go, we're running into celebrities. Here's Mark Wright. Hadn't seen him forever.
That's right. We're good. I'm glad to have a physician handy.
Yeah. Go Hawks.
Hey, good.
Good. Good. How are you? Yeah, thank you. You too.
All right. Time for breakfast. I ordered an omelet. Now check this out. It looks really good. Hot. Very, very tasty. We'll be right back.
tailgate here.
So we're at Hog Miner and Cynthia's tailgate. Go Hogs!
Go Hogs!
Go Hogs, baby!
Come visit!
What a spread you guys put out.
Thank you. We work hard on it.
Yeah.
We try.
Great tailgate. Thanks for having us.
No problem. We'd love to have you.
Pig Suey. So fair and balanced, we're going to a tailgate of Ole Miss and Arkansas tailgaters. And
just Arkansas. Although I'm representing Arkansas fairly well today.
Just Hogs.
Go Hogs.
Only Hogs.
Go Hogs.
Blue Pig.
Blue Pig.
All day long. So,
review here at the club seats. As far as the Hogs go, we should have been able to go down. 3 minutes to go, we got the ball. We need to ram that ball down their throat. We didn't do it. It could be a 21-point swing. We should have scored then. They scored. They get the ball in the second half. They score again. That's 21 points. On to other things. Club seats are nice. I wish we'd been here for the Missouri game. It's really comfortable. Food looks to be pretty good. We haven't eaten up here. We ate at the tailgate, but the nachos look fantastic. Everybody's eating them. There's long lines for that. Beer's about $9. I've had about $54 worth of beer. Mrs. Ned says the wine is undrinkable. But we trudge on, and we'll see what happens in the second half. In a row, we've beaten Ole Miss. In case you don't know, there's only one team that I want to beat more than Ole Miss, and that's Ohio State. So I'm pretty happy tonight. Great game. I love to see the way the Hogs pounded it out at the end, the way we needed to win that game, and then it got a defensive stop. Great, great time. Good time in the club seats. Good time in Fayetteville. We're here at Bordino's, having a little celebratory dinner. And then we'll head out early in the morning. Well, we're bleary-eyed after a long night on the street, and up early this morning. We made it to Memphis for lunch. We still got 3 hours to go, but a long drive is certainly a good drive when you've won, especially when we won in the fashion we did. What a great game! What a great time in Fayetteville. Be looking out. We'll have a barbecue video coming out soon also. We're going to take a break for a little bit. Mrs. Ned's going to be on injured reserve, hopefully until the bowl game in Nashville.